That's a sweep straight away, and I think that's just trailing down leg.
Got it.
Good job.
Yeah, that's the way to start. Puts away the sweep shot, brings out a straight drive for the first boundary of the morning. Five runs coming from the first over of the day. It's attack and it's through. It's Leach after it, low to the ground, does well. Just jammed down at that last minute. Just keeps adding to his total.
For England's number one. Make that number six, the Dean Elgott.
That's good support. That's through board now to his left. Yeah, it's through the slips cord and it's past Bairstow and Lees. Have a little bit of a race on. Teamwork. The thick inside edge gets Peterson the single. And up the other end, he will take strike for the start of the next over. It's 39-1.
You have separate practice facilities away from the main square. Oh, it's bold and it's taken the edge. He's been over the wicket for quite a long time. He's changed very, very quickly. When nothing was happening and the reward comes, beautifully bowled in the channel. Erbia playing at it and a good low catch taken by Foulkes.
And it's just that persistence around off stump with the slight change of angle, just a little bit of movement towards the shiny side. That's the consequence of the reverse swing mentioned. And delight for Robinson. Well, that was a difficult shot. It's a high degree of difficulty, that shot.
Well controlled and run down to third man by Peterson.
Peterson will stand and review, but England think they have another.
Gap between bat and ball. Keep it going. Clear gap between bat and ball. Yeah, keep it going. Keep it going. Keep it going. Yeah, keep it going. Clear gap between bat and ball. Thank you. No bat involved. You need to change your decision. You are on screen now. You can signal not out.
Oh, brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. England have been right on it this morning. The bowlers threatening around off stump, and just watch this one nip off the bail. A fantastic delivery from Stuart Broad.
A bowling coach's dream. Hit top of off, hit top of off. Well, Malcolm's walking off, but is that a legal delivery? And no, he's made it halfway to the boundary rope.
Just to add a bit of insult to injury, Markham clips him through mid-wicket for four.
Yes!
Edge gone. Immediately Stuart Broad is turning around. The thumb goes up from the on-field umpire. He's got the word from the third umpire.
Maybe the ball just stood up off a length. It's a booming drive outside. Nice catch by Crawley. And there was a reprieve with a no ball. Markham was on zero at the time. He has to go for six. South Africa lose their third. 54 on the board.
Stand up, bounce a bit. That's away for four byes. Very difficult for Foulkes. top edge. And there is a fielder, which is Jack Leach, down there, but that has gone fine of him.
Catch!
Quite the control to the shot, but looking for the cut. Edged. No third slip, and it will go for four. Very gentle. Either side of lunch. Oh! Well, footwork was good. Footwork was very good in the end to access the ball.
Go.
Well, he pounced on that one. Wide and full. No extra cover, as we were saying, so he does play spin very, very well. No shot played, nothing from Ben Folkes.
As you get back out in the middle.
Oh, yes, get it.
I'll be interested to see, that might be a sign of the times as well. I think these two South African batters aren't just going to be able to sit there against the spinners. They're going to have to be prepared to counter punch side or bat on the right hand side. And there was one occasion where he just put the bat in the middle, which I guess.
Go!
And some runs here. How many is going to be the question? Johnny Bairstow egged on by the crowd. Stay inside the field. Well done, Johnny. And we'll get even a bigger cheer now. And there's the straight drive. Doesn't overcommit to the shot, Peterson.
This one was the change up from Anderson, deciding to swing it away from the right-hander.
In the air and through. They toiled away for so long. Straight onto the pads and straight out of the middle of the bat.
Probably as good a shot as we've seen from Peterson after the lunch break.
There's a confident drive. The hand still comes off the handle as the pain shudders through that index finger.
Go.
Oh, we've nicely played. Just a little overpitched, almost searching for the dream delivery, the one that pitches on and leaves the right hand. Nicely played. Nicely played. And they try to pick off for any delivery. It's gone this time. Gone this time. No need to look round. Rassie van der Dusen just walks off and Ben Stokes is pumped. Perfect start to the session.
And get the ball to shape around and he's been mightily impressive. Van der Dusen probably disappointed at how far he's pushed outside that off stump considering the application he's showing. But that's exactly the start that England were looking for after the tea break. They've worked hard to try and get a wicket. Eventually, the partnership of 87 is broken.
Pretty well played in the end. There's a little bit of swing, a bit of shape away from the batsman. And didn't really push at it. It was always going down. Probably going to cost a boundary. Will cost a boundary. Just not quite the length, but picked off. So a boundary to finish the over then. 150 up, 150 for four. Oh, beauty. Absolute beauty from the captain.
Mode of dismissal. From what we've seen today with balls trying to be targeted at the stumps. It's to an absolute jaffer, that one from Ben Stokes. Takes the edge of Peterson, who's been so watchful. But you do get the feeling there was absolutely nothing he could have done about that. It stood up steeply off a length.
Go.
Well, that's exactly what Keegan Peterson was not interested, trying to hit leg side. Simon Harmer is, picks up at least two, possibly three. Yeah. Just wonder whether Ben Stokes is off the field for an over, we think. I think he's going to think about making a change.
Yep, runs on offer here as it goes through the cordon.
I did an interview with him, Mel.
Get it.
Yeah, gets that through. The opportunity of bringing out the dive was not taken by Lees, but it is right near the boundary.
patch as he picked up another. Gone! Second ball with the second new ball. It's Anderson. Who else?
Oh, it's a beauty.
Robinson.
Or England have deserved.
Edged, gone, it's rooted first slip. 100 wickets against South Africa for James Anderson. It's the eighth for England, and South Africa still trail by a massive 86 runs.
Pitched up, invited the drive, seam aiming away towards the slips, it left him off the pitch, and Joe Root did the rest.
Edging closer, so close now, England, and it's Robinson. They've taken it in turns, the opening quicks. Anderson, Robinson.
Straightening off the pitch, high release means you will get bounce. And bounce it did. Knock here. Well, that would have been too good for a batter, even in the top order.
It's 1-0 after a magnificent win by England here at Old Trafford. They've been in front right throughout this test match. They bowled well, they batted well, and they've repeated it with the ball. It was just a question of when and who. And it was Robinson. Playing down the wrong line, Ngidi, just the second ball that he faced. Robinson picks up 4 for 43 to take his total to 5 for his comeback test match.